This is moron central. It is like people, like the FBI, like SWAT team were just near where we were. And half of the crowd is like fanboying them because they have cool uniforms and guns. And the other half wants to like calling them traitors. It's just, but it's all like the people calling them traitors are all like 50-year-old men with beer guts who look like my brother-in-law, David. And it's just like pathetic.